shimmering stars appear tonight to make a pattern with a million streams of light and form a door to knowledge which appears to seekers once each thousand years. I, Abanazar, have one chance, no more, to solve the riddle of this fastened door, and thus to my control set free the genies of the legendary three. A golden ring, a lamp, a sword. In them all wealth and power is stored. None can oppose me. They will find that with this power I'll rule mankind. Abracadabra! Abracadabra, come now, genie, come to me!
Who dares to summon the all-powerful genie of Aladdin?
I, Abanazar the wizard, dare!
Make haste, wizard! Your hold over me lasts but a short time!
Silence, dog! I crave the power of the lamp! Say, spirit, where and when should I be seeking?
10,000 miles from here, Lord Peking. The mystic object can be found hidden safe deep underground. The magic lamp, the thing you crave, lies hidden buried in a cave. Beware, that lamp will seal your fate. Its power never underestimate.
Cave? It could be anywhere. When you are gone, who guides me then?
Your power wanes. The one you seek works in a laundry damp and bleak. A boy to help achieve your aim. Aladdin Twankey is his name.
Aladdin!
Your time is up. Your hold has gone. I now depart and shall yours!
Aladdin Twankey, what a foolish name. But he'll be forced to play my game. When the lamp is in my care, children everywhere, beware!